once it's finished. Yeah, all produced by them, of course, right? Very efficient. So you basically take it. This is your tool here. You attach this to the bucket. Then you put the full frame on. You use your uncapping tool, and you're not digging inside. You're actually just taking it and uncapping just the top alone, just by the diagram. Everybody seen that? Yeah? Right? So the first step, protect yourself using your suit. The second one, smoke them out, pull them down, right? Third one, so we actually harvesting the honey now. We removing the caps. Then we processing the honey. Now this an extractor is so large that I couldn't bring it today. But we basically putting the frames into the extractor, you're seeing that? Uncapped frames into the extractor. Now an extractor is like a centrifuge. Using centrifugal force, which is basically spinning in a curved direction, and it sends everything out from the center. Yeah? Alright, so this is what it is. And what's going to have under pressure? Alright? So it actually forces the honey out of the coop. Then we filter. We have a double strainer that we use that we put to the bottom, to the top of the bucket. The extractor actually has an outlet right to the bottom, so everything nice and smooth. So you put it to the top, allow it to flow down. Right? Some people will actually use a finer sieve, right, to get most of the point out.